How to replace the base enclosure.
Caution. Observe all precautions when removing and replacing components. Removal. Using tweezers or a razor knife, very carefully remove the 10 rubber screw covers on the bottom of the notebook. Note, there are 4 different screw cover shapes. Keep track of the screw cover locations for later replacement. Important. It is recommended that the base enclosure screws be removed and replaced in a specific order. In addition, the screw covers must be installed in their proper location. Each model has a slightly different pattern and location of screws and screw covers. Refer to the job aid for complete details. Remove the 10 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the base enclosure to the notebook. To access an additional screw, remove the SD media card or blank from the SD slot in the bottom of the notebook. Remove the additional 7mm P1 Phillips head screw. If necessary, using a case separator, starting at the front of the notebook, lift and remove the base enclosure from the bottom of the notebook. Replacement. Tow the rear end of the base enclosure into the bottom rear end of the notebook, and then lower the rest of the base enclosure into position over the bottom of the notebook. Note, you may need to hold the drop jaw hinge in place during the processes. If necessary, press gently around the edges of the base enclosure to snap it into place. Replace the 7mm P1 Phillips head screw into the SD slot in the bottom of the notebook. Replace the SD media card or blank removed earlier into the SD slot in the bottom of the notebook. Important. It is recommended that the base enclosure screws be removed and replaced in a specific order. In addition, the screw covers must be installed in their proper location. Each model has a slightly different pattern and location of screws and screw covers. Refer to the job aid for complete details. Replace the 10 5mm P1 Phillips head screws to secure the base enclosure to the bottom of the notebook. Replace the 10 screw covers. Note, there are 4 different screw cover shapes. The differences can be subtle.